tragedy and advocacy. A father's heartfelt plea following his son's murder by a cartel in Mexico. The tragic loss of Nicholas Katz, a U.S. Marine Corps veteran, has ignited profound conversations about border security, drug cartels, and the responsibilities of government to protect its citizens. His father, Douglas Katz, speaks passionately about his son's murder, shedding light on the broader implications of such violence and the need for political action. In a heartfelt address, Douglas Katz reflects on the circumstances leading to Nicholas's untimely death while vacationing in Mexico. He paints a vivid picture of a family steeped in military tradition, emphasizing their service and dedication to the nation. His words illustrate not just the personal tragedy of losing a son, but also the systemic issues that contributed to this horrific event. Nicholas Katz was shot and killed while traveling in Mexico, a place many Americans visit. His father's shock underscores a critical point. Violence associated with drug cartels is not confined to Mexico. It spills over into the U.S. and affects American families. Douglas highlights the deep bond of love and support within his family, who are united in their grief and commitment to seek justice. Douglas describes himself as previously apolitical, but the tragedy of his son's murder forced him into the political arena. This reflects a broader sentiment that personal loss can drive individuals to demand accountability from their leaders and advocate for policy change. He emphasizes the importance of addressing the root causes of such violence through legislative action. Douglas outlines specific requests he made to political leaders, including U.S. involvement in investigations. He stresses the need for American authorities to work with Mexican counterparts to ensure justice is served. He advocates for legal reforms that would allow for the extradition of criminals involved in violent acts against Americans. Additionally, he urges for a comprehensive strategy akin to Plan Colombia, focusing on security and institutional support in Mexico to combat cartel violence effectively. During his interactions with politicians like Senator J.D. Vance and former President Trump, Douglas received both support and attention. He notes that regardless of party affiliation, the shared goal is to protect American lives. His appeal for bipartisan support highlights a critical aspect of governance: unity in the face of shared challenges. Douglas emphasizes the importance of public awareness regarding the threats posed by drug cartels. He criticizes the media for underreporting incidents like his son's murder, suggesting that such negligence contributes to a lack of urgency in addressing border security issues. He believes that raising awareness can mobilize public and governmental response to prevent further tragedies. The father's poignant remarks draw attention to the systemic failures that enable cartel violence. He connects his son's murder to broader policy issues, arguing that current laws and immigration policies contribute to insecurity both in Mexico and the U.S. His call for a reassessment of these policies is crucial for creating a safer environment. Despite his unimaginable grief, Douglas Katz's resolve to seek justice for his son and advocate for systemic change is a powerful testament to the strength of the human spirit. His experience reflects a growing urgency among families affected by cartel violence to push for reforms that ensure accountability and safety. In summary, the tragic story of Nicholas Katz is a clarion call for change. It highlights the intersection of personal tragedy and national policy, urging citizens and leaders alike to confront the realities of cartel violence and take actionable steps toward justice and prevention. Douglas Katz's advocacy represents not only a father's grief, but a broader movement toward securing safety for all citizens in the face of growing threats.